So step one, you need to have PDF fog sheet. And when you have PDF fog sheet, you need to put a document file that you will put a digital signature on. So for example, this file, this is my document file, and click the hand and choose this fill and sign. So just click that and click the plus sign to create signature and click import. So all you need to do is upload a signature if you have. So this is my signature and just click OK. So when you have a signature, just click your signature and you will notice you have a signature in your hand. So just scroll down and put your signature what place you want. So for me, I'm going to put my signature here. And when you have place to put your signature, what do you do to put it on other pages? Just right click the signature and press the place on multiple pages. And let's click this from. And put here on the second option how many pages you want to put the signature on. So here we have 3 pages. And after that, click OK. So let's see if the other pages have a signature now. So we can see here the 2 pages are have now signatures. So that's all for our tutorial for today's video. I hope it helped you. Thank you and goodbye.